Georg Meyer, in Baden-Baden, round 7, you won against Vishy Anand. Congratulations. You're one of the few persons, I think, who has a plus score against the former world champion. Are you his Angstgegner?
Yes, of course, a nice feeling. I think we played 4 classical games so far. Well, in Rapid, he actually beat me at some points. But in the classical games, I'm now plus 1, it's the first decisive game.
Can you tell me something about the game today?
Actually, I played my pet opening, the Rubinstein French, and I think Vishy didn't find anything serious in his preparation. And so we got quite an interesting position after the opening. It got quite sharp and he lost the thread quite early. And I managed to find very strong moves to take the initiative. And in the end, probably he could hold it, but he blundered and then the game was decided. But as usual, no games are lost without mistakes.
Yes, you know that yourself. You played a couple of unlucky games this week, I think. But you lost 4 games in a row?
Yeah, I felt that the level of my play was just shameful. And the only game I really deserved to lose was yesterday against Magnus. But all the others I should have drawn, actually, if I was in a better shape. And of course, to lose 4 in a row is not good for anyone's mood, so I'm quite relieved that today I played a good game of chess. Not even so much about the result, but just to show myself that I can still play.
It must have given you some confidence for the next couple of games, I hope. We were just wondering, you're still a professional player or you're still like a semi-professional?
A chess professional actually about 7 years ago when I went to study in the US and I did my bachelor's degree and a master's degree consecutively. But I was still very active as a player, so many people actually thought that I'm some kind of chess professional. Now I settled down in Baden-Baden last year and work at the Grenke Bank as a risk controller. So I have a normal day job and still spend a lot of my free time on chess, but of course it's not comparable to anyone who calls himself a professional chess player.
You also play online chess in the Pro Chess League with the Baden-Baden
Snowballs.
Yes. Snowballs. Can you tell me something about it? You have a tournament coming up quite...
It's an online league organized by chess.com and basically teams from all around the world are playing. And the final 4 with the 4 teams that won their respective divisions are meeting in San Francisco next week to decide who's the, so to say, world champion from the American perspective. And yeah, this is going to be exciting. We will play against the Chinese team in the semi-final and the other 2 teams are St. Louis, the powerhouse from the US, usually with Caruana and Wesley So, and Armenia Eagles. Well, I mean, the Armenians are always very strong online.
Okay, then we wish you all the best for the tournament and also for the 2 more rounds here in Baden-Baden. Thank you, Georg.